Every time you're out, I'm like, Side ref! Stand there, That drive there to the Yokes was scored by number one, Daniel Smith, proudly sponsored by Supreme Fire Protection. That brings, at our first water break, that brings in the score to the Yokes Tigers 4, Narellan Jets yet to score, with 20 minutes remaining in the half.
Yeah.
We've got to stop it in play. Just a reminder that our major sponsor, the Oaks Hotel, serves a great feed and refreshments after the game. You'll find the... we'll be having our players play up there, and Narellan Jets and all their spectators are all accordingly invited. Try there to Narellan, scored by number 11, Henry Leopoulofoura, and successfully converted by number 20, Joshua Campbell. Bringing the score now to the Oaks 4, Narellan Jets. And we have 11 minutes remaining in the first half.
Where's the sausage sandwich? Good job. deeper. The deeper, Jet.
For a shot.
That's right there, right on half time, was scored by number 13, Aaron Farkas, and he successfully converts his own try as well, bringing the score now to the Oaks 10, Narellan 6. Aaron Farkas is proudly sponsored by RJ Constructions. An orange ticket, E-Ferco 42, and that is a $250 voucher for barefoot bowls at Camden Sports Club. That's E42. And third prize is a blue ticket, EVECO 100, and that is an Oaks hoodie. I'd just like to make a special mention that Michael Mitson donated half his match payments today to Bryce to go to help his cause. And we're all here at the Oaks Tigers. We're behind Bryce Crane. So the tickets are E64, E42, E100, please come to the tower. We'll be having a presentation of the money raised after the game here.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, make sure you check your tickets. We're just still looking for a blue ticket, Echo, Eve Echo, number 100.
I'm on the raffle.
Yeah.
That try there to the Oaks Tigers, scored by number 14, Kyle Bell, sponsored by Rise Above Services, and successfully converted by Aaron Farkas from RJ Construction, proudly sponsor him. That brings the score now to the Oaks Tigers 16, Narellan Jets 6, with 33 minutes remaining in the second half. Prizes in the halftime raffle have been claimed, with first prize going to our very own old boy Nudo, and then we've got second prize going to Scott Galvin, third prize to Cooper Smith. And thank you very much to everyone that bought raffle tickets. It's going to go a great help to help Bryce Crane, and we'll have a presentation after the finish of the first grade fixture.
I'm Oh, Wash out canine.
Oh, yeah. Red frog.
Oh, actually.
Oh.
ball's not round. I can't kick it.
No way, I'm not doing 40.
Yeah!
try there by Narellan Jets, scored by number 6, Natane Massima, successfully converted by number 20, Joshua Campbell, bringing the score now to the Oaks Tigers 16, Narellan Jets 12. 17 minutes remaining. That try there to the Oaks Tigers, scored by Kyle Bell. That's his second for today. And he's proudly sponsored by Rise Above Surfaces. Conversion unsuccessful, bringing the score now to the Oaks Tigers 20, Narellan Jets 12, with 14 minutes remaining in this game.
Come around. Oh, you're kidding.
Johnny.
Try there by Narellan Jets, scored by number 8, Penny Terapo, and the successfully converted by number 20, Joshua Campbell, bringing the score now to the Oaks 20, Narellan Jets 18, with 8.5 minutes remaining in the game.
Thank you.
With 5 minutes to go in the game, the Oaks Tigers leading 20-18 over Narellan Jets. Just like to make sure that we extend that invitation to all our spectators and the visiting team up to the Oaks Hotel for the Players Player Ceremony, our major sponsor. We've got some great food and some great times up the pub.
Yeah.
try there to the Oaks Tigers was scored by Aaron the Hitman Farkas, proudly sponsored by RJ Constructions, bringing the score now to the Oaks Tigers 24, Narellan Jets 18, with a minute and 15 seconds left to go. Chesham with a great day of football. That sees the Oaks Tigers winning 24-18 over Narellan Jets. And we'd like to call Bryce Green out to the field if we can. We've got some presentation for you there, and if all the boys can get around it as well.